Welcome to Extra Life 2020 campaign. Once again, I'm going to be raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center. I've been doing this for a few years now, but maybe you're new to my channel, new to see me raise money for Johns Hopkins. I'm doing it because they helped save my oldest daughter's life when she was first born, and then again when she was two. She had two really life-saving operations. And also, my twins were born in a hospital affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So it means so much to me to raise money to help other kids that really need their services. So if you can, just donate. Any amount helps. Anything from, you know, a recurring small donation all the way up to, you know, 25, 50, 100, anything, any amount makes a difference. And so I ask you to help. Donate and help out, and also enjoy whatever I'm about to play next. It's time for Eric Plays The Witcher 2, Episode 2. Hey there. It's been 2 years since I last played The Witcher, Part 2, and I played an hour, and then I haven't played since. So I was watching my last playthrough, one of the good things about recording your playthroughs, and that showed me where I was, what I had to do, all that type of stuff. Let's see here. I think the kids were messing with my microphone. Is that better? There we go. So let's see. Let's see what happens. Let's jump in and see what Geralt was up to. All right. Should be, there it is. All right. And if I go load game. 2317, 2307. Must be this one. sneaking its tail behind me. All right, here I am. All right. Wazdido move around. Go see King Full Test. Okay. All right. So I'm with Triss, who's my lover. All right. And this is how my troubles begin. Oh yeah, right. Because at the beginning of the game, I've been arrested, and I need to turn on the audio for the game so you guys can hear it. So let's go. Go. All right. Hopefully, we're not competing there.
Right.
This one's got like the most grand thing. Well, maybe not. It's got a tent.
Word is, way up
north. It's funny playing this game while I'm reading the Powder Mage trilogy.
Kick their asses, Geralt!
And learning about hangers-on.
The aroma. So?
Cheer up, Witcher! Horror.
Yes. Orcish thing. Oh, nice. Cool.
Anyone got any more booze?
Those trebuchets are fucking pound in the pulpa.
Your presence
trebuchets are fucking pound in the pulpa out of them.
That's funny.
Must be shitting themselves on the walls.
Laugh all you like. Come the assault, you'll be slipping on that shite.
Better work than on your own entrails.
It hurts. Having been playing Gwent for the past 6 months. Alright, let's see. We're supposed to go this way. Like, not jump down
with
there.
With full test of victory!
Walk way over. That's let's see. Like a normal human being. You want to act like a Witcher?
Alright, let's see. Oh, it's a
hey!
Curses, I'm
one
still
of you
sober.
Who defeated the Grand Master and put down the rebellion in Vizima.
It is me.
Kick their asses, Geralt!
A foothold on
any
the wall
advice
is all
from
we
a
need.
Veteran?
Kick their asses, Geralt!
Apparently there's a timer?
Teach you military manners, you rabble! One, two! One, two! No punching around!
Tell you what, it's yeah. Incredible.
Hack the serfs to pieces.
With full gesture victory!
He waits near
they're
the
in for a beating!
Have no mercy, the assault has begun!
The guards be with you!
The king really awaits you by the siege
say.
Tower!
To battle!
Let's show them the...
A beautiful day for battle. Fear not, Excellency. We're out of range of their arbalists.
I am no warrior, sir. I must admit, I prefer to...
Found him.
Finally. Traitors of the realm boil tar on the walls while you dally with the royal advisor.
But
how may I assist you,
sir?
We mount an assault today, and you'll be at my side. Follow me, gentlemen. Let's not keep the traitors waiting.
They just told the guy he's safe.
Sire, you said we were out of range.
That was a ballista, Excellency. Its arms strengthened with bronze plates and strung with horsehair. It can propel heavy bolts up to a mile away. A deadly and very costly weapon. An experienced crew can cock and release 2 bolts each minute. Yet it has 1 flaw.
Your Grace, please take cover.
The recoil of the arms is so strong upon firing that the weapon shifts. It simply cannot hit the same spot twice.
I had no idea Your Grace was a learned military engineer.
I'm not. I gave the Baroness those ballistae 2 years ago for her birthday. What say you, Excellency, of men who live in spite of such things?
And what say you, your grace, of soldiers who...
Those who did this live no more.
What would you do?
Master Geralt, I wish to converse with you once the storm of battle has subsided.
Forgive me, Excellency. I plan to leave the royal court as soon as possible.
Might I know why?
Too often they take me for someone I'm not.
What do they call you, soldier? Wait.
Uh-oh.
You served with me at Brenneran during our foray into the Pontar Valley. Norman Sadel. Still an arbalist?
Yes, sir. Fight has not been kind to me.
Oh, I thought maybe...
Ha! Norman Sadel, for your years of faithful service to the crown, I appoint you Decurion of the Arbalists. Onwards, gentlemen. No reason to dawdle.
See that there here is going to be an issue, just like it was in the first game. All right, carefully aim the ballista at your target and press whatever to release the bolt. This is beautiful.
Forgive my candor, Majesty, but I must ask, what fate awaits the royal bastards when...
They're my children. If I hear bastard one more time, someone will die. Painfully.
Your grace, forgive me.
So we're fighting his children,
but the laws of succession are irrefutably clear.
Piss on the laws. I'll change them if need be. Above all, I'll not allow a band of treacherous barons to use my children as their banner.
Your Majesty is entirely within his rights.
Thanks to Geralt of Rivia, my daughter Adda is alive, and is now the wife of Radovid of Redania.
I see.
I fear you do not, Excellency. The midget king merely awaits my demise.
I am certain King Radovid of Redania wishes your Majesty a long and healthy life.
Very familiar from Gwent.
That wasn't even anything, Excellency. The old families will never accept a Redanian on my throne. Adda will have to content herself with Redania.
The issue of succession remains unresolved.
Seems a weird conversation having with Ben. I think this guy's gonna be a traitor, but we'll see.
Black ones in my camp for a battle. What has the world come to? Nothing would make me happier than returning his shriveled head to Emir in a sack. But Triss Merigold insisted I be patient and courteous. Was I?
I couldn't have handled it better myself.
I always knew you were one of us. And bugger what folks say. They talked about Adda no end. Have you learned anything about the assassin?
Triss did an autopsy. It's possible he was a witcher.
A witcher? What have I ever done to the plowing witchers? Anything more?
He had no medallion, but that doesn't mean anything.
Many in your shoes would have withheld that information. After the battle, Triss will report to me. For now, let us tend to the traitors.
Where are you aiming, imbecile? Soldier! Spyglass! What is going on up there? The gods, Count Atjeveri! Catch, witcher! Aim for the rogue with the red plume. Not 6 months ago, he swore eternal friendship to me. Quickly! How much higher?
Red plume. I'm guessing it's right. I'm starting to stay still.
1.5 degrees.
Time to attack! Follow me, witcher!
Oh, one of those. We use those in civilization. This is kind of neat. It's like a medieval battle simulator. Follow the cultist. By the king's will.
You know, witcher,
I'm prepared to forgive Louisa. All she need do is to kneel before her king.
Very noble of you.
Are you mocking me? Never mind. I'm certain Louisa will realize her mistakes. Besides, children should have a mother.
Very clever, Mr. Stallion. I guess.
Quite simple. Louisa and I had a bit of a tiff. She made demands I could not fulfill. Understand?
I think so.
Count Echeverry and others immediately intervened, all noble, all sympathetic. They claimed the evil king would take her children, but they would protect them, even place them on the throne. And the Baroness was duped, a motherly love used. In truth, they desire privileges that would weaken the throne.
That's a swiving soldier's life! Taking orders, smash your foe! Coin and country, there your wife! And a long road at your toe!
This is awesome. Maybe we start the game. Very cool.
Look alive, men!
I like that this game...
Hail to the king!
Where the hell are we heading?
To battle!
What the fuck do we want?
Victory!
This I like!
Hey, that's definitely a quote from White Token differences anyway. Okay, that's my inventory stuff.
Eyes on the bridge! We're nearly there! Weapons at the ready!
Right. Guessing back to telling my story.
That tower was ridiculous. It was designed to break the rebels' morale. A bunch of lords and lordlings took a ride to then pompously stride on top of the walls, while the real army fought and died below them in the shit and piss-filled streets.
If years of service have taught me anything, it's that the Highborn don the best costumes and get the best vantage points, whether at a ball or in battle. But it's not the time for that kind of jousting, Witcher. Continue your story.
Things went relatively smoothly after we came out of that tower. That is, until we ran into Arian Lavalette.
Daily is self warning. Blood on the camera. On the camera. Yeah, I've got a hood on.
Cool. You shall push for the center aisle and bring down that gate.
It's a good day to kill, Your Majesty. Follow me, gentlemen, for Temeria.
Temeria.
Lord Swan, you and your men shall follow me. We must capture or otherwise deal with Arian Lavalette in order to break the defenders' morale.
Yes, Your Grace.
Geralt, gentlemen, follow me for the glory.
The glory.
Fall back, goddammit! I forbid you to die like imbeciles, hear me! They've taken a good position, the bastards! If this persists, they'll pick us off like ducks, and I'm no duck. Any ideas?
That ballista would do the trick.
Alright. Cool. I started to like, oh, what? Watch out, King. rooftop. That's it, maybe I'll go on the rooftop. Jump, jump. Gosh darn it, I guess I can't. Alright, just gotta go this way. Whee! Now I can jump. Assassin's Creed. Alright guys, let's fight! Alright, cool. You.
Down with tyranny!
Bam! Nice. Couldn't even see how cool that was. That was awesome. Alright, here we go. Oh, ouch. Alright, this guy with an arrow. He stayed there while I'm doing it. Nice. Okay, hang down. Okay. Yeah. Jump. Whoa, whoa. Oh, he clicked so fast. Quick time events, I didn't know those were still a thing. If anyone still remembers what that means, quick time. More guys to fight, I guess. Nice. Who else? Anybody? Alright, time to aim. Not gonna really make it. So another quick time. Click, 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 click. Alright, another Moku is coming to fight me. Two of them. Or more.
Kill the Witcher!
Ouch. I gotta kill you more now. Hopefully, I can click really fast, as I just demonstrated before with a blister. To click again. Dun dun dun. Shut. Smash. Geralt.
The Towermen! Storm the tower! Right, the gods are with us!
Guess I got 300 experience points or something. Yeah, for me, I guess. Right, I was thinking of jumping up this thing or climbing up this thing. Oh, hello, dude. Alright, cool beans. Sit on fire. Sit on fire. Alright. Gotcha.
Kill the Witcher!
Alright, big turns fighting. Alright, cool beans. It's kind of funny. Alright, I thought I was going the right way because this guy was here, but I guess not. Maybe I have to jump up onto this thing. There's going to be a timer at some point. Hoi! Oh boy. Oops, sorry. Sure, I'll take a short tour. Take all that stuff.
There! Follow me!
do it. Alright, the music stopped. Maybe we're about to get into the cutscene. Yep, looks like it. There we go. Run. Hot oil? Nope, not hot oil. Drop them in. Not a good choice.
Desist! Or be put down like the rabid dogs you are!
Looks young, too.
Arian Lavalette. This will be no easy task.
Surrender, Arian! You'll be treated with honor!
Go plow yourself, king!
Jerk.
Bury them in arrows! Come on, men! For Temeria!
They're well shielded.
You got a better idea?
Of course I'll try to get inside. It shouldn't be hard if the archers provide cover.
That's the son of Louisa and the old baron. Heir to these lands. He's hot-tempered, but good with a sword.
Uh-oh, because I'm bad with a sword.
I'll try to reason with him.
Cover the Witcher!
Oh, level up. Nice. I'm gonna get to do
famed Geralt of Rivia. You've fallen low, Witcher.
What?
Word has it you're one of the best swordsmen in the North.
Yeah.
Time to test that rumor.
Enough slaughter. Surrender and full test will treat you and your men with
Princess
honor.
And
what guarantee is there that he'll not cut us down to the last?
None.
Foltest defiled my mother. Now he colludes with Nilfgaard.
The king leads an army. You have but a few brave men and your honor. In a minute, you may lose even those. Choose.
Hear that, men? The king sends a witcher, and we are to surrender, forgetting the very nature of honor and pride. We must choose. Shame or a witcher's sword? Is that how you would live?
What?
Will you bow your heads before Foltest?
Yes.
Never!
Yes.
You heard them, witcher.
Aw.
This is between us.
So be it. Stand back, men!
I wonder if the other,
My nanny told me stories about you when I couldn't sleep. I especially liked the one of Renfrey and her rogues. As I grew, I dreamed of facing you
one day. What if the other options would have meant I wouldn't have fought him?
That dream will not have a happy ending for you.
Last
Beamers!
Halt! Uh-oh. He's mine!
That was fast. Womp womp. Now what? Aww. Give up, give up, give up, give up, give up. I wonder if at the end of this we don't want Geralt as an old man Geralt in Witcher 3. At least he looks that way because he's geared and whatnot. One guy left? Oh, I thought that guy was going to try and fight me too. I was like, that guy looks like the weakest of them all.
The successor of one of Temeria's oldest families perished at the hands of a monster slayer. A sign of the times, I suppose.
You mourn Arion?
No. He was one of a dying breed. And he was a traitor. Continue.
While I remember, what happened to the dragon?
It destroyed half the castle. Killed hordes of soldiers and flew off.
Where?
In the general direction of Edirne.
To think it almost killed us all.
Uh-oh. Game of Thrones tag.
Arion Lavalette has surrendered the castle! Open the gate!
Arion lives!
Open now! Kneel before your king and I shall show you mercy!
Looks like we're stuck.
Indeed, and my magic's no good here.
What?
The main force down in those boats is going to beat us to town.
Want to head back to the tent? The camp will be nice and empty now. I've had enough for today.
Tempting. Look, the king's special forces.
I've never seen someone with two buns in the back like that before. I wonder if anyone ever has done that in real life other than
one of the Baron!
You really had to kill him.
Thoughts in your general direction. It says we've already got one.
No other way sometimes.
Oh, that guy. Hey, that's cool. That's the guy who's talking to me. Or someone else with the same clothes.
Sire.
Vernon Roach.
Tell me, Roach.
There's fighting in the town. A section of our forces crossed the river in fishing boats and swarmed the streets, burning, raping, pillaging. The Lavalettes are making a stand near the temple.
What of the Baroness?
Alive and safely tucked away.
Unsoiled, I hope.
As you warned, sire. She's fine. And beautiful as ever. The children were not with her.
But you know where they are?
In the monastery. But we've yet to penetrate that area.
Cross, quickly.
Protect the king!
Dragon, take cover! To the hoardings!
Protect the king!
Sure.
Run for the hoarding! Get my leg for a heavy crossbow right now.
It's a dragon! I can't believe it!
Marigold, stop admiring it and do something!
It's not that simple!
Before the brute turns my army to cinders!
Witcher, how do you fight something like that?
You don't. You run.
I wonder if I got this.
Dragon! Take cover! To the hoardings!
Is it true you witches don't hunt dragons? This one doesn't seem to know that.
Do you want me to go over and tell him?
Oh, my dear, you're the monster expert.
The gate! They're at the gate! At them!
Okay. Oh, a fire is marking the dragons. This is due to. Okay, now what?
Back up! I'll open the gate!
Back up, engine. Working.
Quickly! I can teleport myself, but not you! Run!
Sure. Then again, I do
need to. I can't hold this for long!
Triss! running! Quickly, this way!
I think I'm just gonna stand here and watch. I guess I can't go left or right, so I can't fall. Just go forward or stay. Nice dragon.
Plowing dragon nearly reversed the course of the battle.
The fighting should have scared it off.
Forget the dragon. I need to hear how this story ends.
Sounds like a trailer.
You were at my side almost all the time after the bridge collapsed.
Almost. Tell me how you got into the monastery courtyard.
Blurry-faced guy on the left there.
Ha! And they said we couldn't get near the walls. Half a day and the town is taken.
Report! Fighting for the castle continues, and a group of rebels have barricaded themselves inside the monastery.
What of my children?
Likely in the church as well, sire. Fenn took a priest to task, finally mumbled something about a passage neath the walls.
It would take a week to get a battering ram in here.
Axes, sire?
That will also take time. But what other course do we have? This priest, what of him? What of this passage?
I fainted before I could really get going on him. He's under guard below.
You've some work to do, Commander.
Yes, sire. Silas, you look to this door. Fenn, come with me.
Witcher.
Your Grace.
I've a mission for you, one suited to your abilities. Vernon can be persuasive, but he's also hot-tempered. At times, losing both his self-control and his subject.
Not good, considering
you must try to find this other passage on your own. Succeed, and you'll be the envy of all Vizima.
All right, I'll go.
I'm relying on you, Witcher.
Where are those axes? Move your
arses!
Watch
out for Fenn. He's downright daft, that one.
I don't trust you.
I don't trust you either.
Yeah, greetings.
Alright, let's see. Not that way. Just come in the right way.
Would you release us, soldier,
just
sir?
Just following orders.
Shut it.
We're innocent.
The king will decide your fate.
There's just some more herbs on my map here.
God help us!
That's not good.
What have you done to her?
Shut it.
Help!
Time to pay your war tax.
These people are unarmed.
This is not your concern. Get lost.
You'd better go. The dragon's about to burn down this town lock, stock, and barrel.
It's awfully caring of yous, but all right, we'll leave.
Plenty more booty lying around.
Let's go.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Be careful. You may not be so lucky next time. Find a place to hide.
I must find my wife first. They herded her away with others like cattle.
Good luck.
I was gonna say, and now you can go to the church with me. Alright, let's see here. How do I upgrade my... Let me just save really quickly before I... Credits. Let's see. Upgrade myself. I would like to know. Quests, locations, character, masters, crafting, tutorial, alchemy, concern. Alchemy,
Let's see. Character attributes. No. Control. Character development, there we go. C. Alright, so C is what I want. Alright, so I've got one talent. This swordsman path, the training path. So all these other ones are locked. So I go here. Vigor regeneration. Throw daggers. Fairy blows from all directions. Vitality plus 10. Arrows. I wonder if I have to go in order. Let's see. All right, cool. That worked out. All right. All right. And control was my quick menu. There we go. Xe, Quinn, Bard. Petition, Diablo. Alright, cool. Alright, something was over here.
Fire will cleanse your tainted souls. You've no business here!
Leave them alone. They're innocent.
Innocent? They're with the Lavalettes! Weeds that need to be ripped out with their roots so they won't grow back again! Treason spreads like the plague. No one will leave here alive. And you, stay out of this.
I won't stand by while you murder innocents.
So, what'll you do?
Kill you.
I was not after your blood. I have witnesses.
Fighting time, I guess. I didn't think I'd be killed.
Let the people out and walk away.
Unblock the door! I'll report this.
Yeah,
go for it.
Do that. Burn anything or touch a single woman, you sons of bitches, and the king will hear of it.
I'm on fire. Try that again. Alright. It's locked. Maybe there's a key here somewhere? Over here there's something. That's right. Am I supposed to find another way in? That one's not locked.
Leave us be!
You're free.
Thank you, my lord.
Find a place to hide until this madness ends.
But where?
Alright, let's see. Excuse me, guys.
They've taken all from us, save our lives.
Let's see, there's locked. They can go. And Drake roof. I was hoping there's a way to jump up there or climb up there. Then again, this is not Assassin's Creed. Something there I could use. Oh, I got lots of money though. Oh, here we go. Alright. I'm here. I'm guessing that's the church.
What shall we do now? House. Some money. Money. Oh, something back here, maybe. Not a way into there. Maybe if I go through this house? Feel like this should help being in this house. But as of right now, seem to. Guess that would have been maybe a little too easy. Let's see. This way. Nope, too skinny. Here. Nope, just robbing people. Even what's not asking for payment. Go through here.
Keep trying.
Something back here. Kind of weed or something. Let's see. I guess not. Okay, can't go that way. Turn, I believe. Oh, maybe still. Let's see. Nope, this is where I started. Oh, maybe I have to go all the way around. Let's see.
And now, Hall Sons, you'll answer for treason.
What treason, my lord?
We're simple folk and know nothing of Lavalette lost, so you whimper like dogs.
What will you do with us?
The king will decide. Now, up against the wall and shut your traps.
I'm guessing this is a clue of sorts. Vision by drinking the cat potion. Oops. Back. Drink potions. Cat potion. Which What have I done? Broken the game, apparently. Alright, I guess I'll worry about this another time. Disappear, see if I can get it back. It is a search thing people find. Occasionally the map disappears. H maybe. I might have hit H by accident. Let's see. There we go. Aha. That a cinema gun. Alright, how did I open this again? Figure this out eventually. C. Alright, I've got a talent. Yeah, let's parry blows from all directions. Now that I have my HUD, maybe I can kind of get a better idea of where I'm supposed to go. This way, I guess. Oops. Somehow just turning it on helped me find the way to go. Am I supposed to be looking at that screen here? Alright, I need to get here, I presume? No, I need to get here. This is the temple. Okay. So turn around and back out that way. Yeah, which is about to run out. Going forward. Probably would have done that if I would have had my HUD before. Just about right perfect time, right when my cat potion went to perfect. No one back, I guess.
Scoia'tael.
Uh-oh. Like fighting with them in Gwent at all. Now what the heck am I supposed to do? Oh, go up this way, I guess. Oh, I probably H for hiding the HUD is for taking pictures
of that.
Oh, I changed my sword. I did not change swords, I guess. There you go. Hopefully I got the right sword now. Eventually, this stuff's all gonna weigh too much. A lot of good stuff. Something over here. Meteorite ore, just like in Gwent. There's a key around here somewhere. Oh, okay. Climb it is. Or chop at the wall. Whatever. I'm supposed to go to the Scoia'tael or am I supposed to go this way? Going the right way? Maybe. Where am I supposed to go? Alright, I guess we'll figure out how to get up in there. Climb a tree, maybe? Saladin weighs nothing. That seems treacherous. Oh, I probably have to blow the doors off. That's what it is. Oh, nope. I just gotta be in the right position. Hello. What's up, dudes?
For to marry a man! To die, but to marry is to die a good man!
Remus!
guys. It's funny they don't even say hi. Okay. Cutscene, I think. Oh, maybe not. Have to get in here. I need a key. Where do I get a key? Maybe from one of these corpses. Assuming they're still here. There you go. Wonder what the soldiers' orders are good for.
You have just become the most titled witcher in the world. And the wealthiest.
Huzzah.
I'll remind you of that when this is all over, sire.
See, Vernon? Geralt succeeded.
Lucky he did. The priest was downright discourteous and went off to meet his gods.
I saw Scoia'tael on the river.
Where? How many? What colors did they wear?
Plow the elves. We'll tend to them later. The monastery awaits.
Scoia'tael. This puzzle is beginning to come together, Geralt. You're either telling the truth or weaving a very convincing lie. I want to hear the rest. Foltest bastards. The Solar. What happened?
We might have arrived at the same time if not for tales.
Be specific, Witcher.
Well, the Archpriest told the truth.
His Majesty King Foltest of Temeria.
Arthur Tales, erstwhile Count of Nesvelt. I signed your sentence.
Yes, yet the Baroness saw fit to pardon me. An awkward situation, to be sure.
Anais and Boussy, where are they?
The royal children.
Don't test my patience, Tales, and I'll grant you a quick death.
Confess, Foltest, before the gods and the people. Boussy and Anais are the fruit of your loins. Bow to the gods and admit the truth.
You may not have noticed, Tales, but I just took this town.
Aided by murderers, sorcerers, and a mutant for whom nothing is holy.
This is hallowed ground. You will not raise your hand against a servant of the gods.
Where have you taken the children?
The Solar. They're in the Solar.
What is this? Blasphemy! Sorcerer's tricks!
Slack Tails.
Quiet down, Tails. This is a church.
I like that.
I'll not forget this, mutant. You hear?
Damn, I've seen assaults go awry, but the dragon topples them all.
The world's in a whirl. Witcher's trickery. The world's in a whirl.
Raping and pillaging. My kind of diversion.
Witcher's trickery.
Mutant. Freak.
Alright, let's see here.
Left all my possessions.
Mother,
home.
Redeem me from adversity.
The king shall rejoice in thy strength, O gods. Great is his joy in thy victories.
Children!
But why?
Safe
why?
Place! That's bloody gibberish! I want to see my children!
Scary.
dragon's attack. Oops.
The dragon's back!
I come!
What the? Yes. Yes, I do. Hopefully before the dragon killed me.
The dragon's back!
I didn't see it.
I come!
Getting very annoying. What am I supposed to be doing here?
The dragon's back!
I come!
Maybe I'm pushing the wrong button. Try the other button. Maybe it's the other button.
The dragon's back!
I come!
Okay, here. Oh, right. There we go. Later.
You saved my life
again.
I got
it back.
Ask what you will of me, Witcher. Within reason, of course.
I need to leave, sire. I'd like Triss Merigold to come with me. If she wants.
Are you blind? She's enamored with you. You may leave, and none shall stop you.
Oblivious kids. Which is good, I guess. Better than having them be in terror.
Who goes there?
Foltest. I've come for my children. Geralt, wait here. You might scare them.
Why? Because I have a giant scar on my eye?
Ah, thanks be to the gods. My prayers are answered.
Probably a bad guy? Let's see. Oh yeah, that's probably why Geralt is in trial. This guy kills him and they think it's Geralt.
Go, Boosie.
That's not my father.
What? But it is your king, boy. Bells, your triumph is complete. The city and fortress taken, sire. Time to thank the forefather and the mother creatrix for this great victory.
A moment, blind man. I've not seen my children in 6 months. The gods can spare another minute. Listen to me. Your mother and I quarreled, but that is over. She was deceived. Evil men turned her against me. These men have been punished, and all will be well from now. No tears, Boosie. One day you'll be king, and kings do not weep.
Armed men approach, sire. Children, go to the refectory.
My knights will soon be here. You must meet them, for one day you will rule them. Boosie, Go wash your face. They must not see that you wept.
There's a bucket of water in the next room.
Anais, help your brother.
How does he know there's blind people? There's people approaching if he's blind. Unless he has some kind of powers. But it's pretty obvious he's gonna kill the king, which is why Geralt's gonna get in trouble.
Sire, let us pray.
They must look like the royal children they are.
Oh, it's that guy from the beginning.
They have your eyes, sire.
So maybe the girl knows. Maybe the girl can help her with him. Oh snap! This dude's like the wardens in the Powder Mage trilogy I'm reading. Oop! Out the window. Funny thing with the dragon scene where I kept dying, I didn't realize it was something for me to do. I thought it was just a cutscene.
I suppose that's the extent of what you'll give me.
Does this mean I'm free?
Foltest, King of Temeria, has been murdered. Unfortunately for you, you're the only suspect.
The murderer outsmarted you, so I'm to rot in this dungeon.
Oh, no danger of you rotting. You'll hang.
Convince them otherwise.
I have no influence over the court.
What if someone vouched for me?
You have a witness.
I was thinking of Triss.
Were she not your lover, who knows? But it's common knowledge she is.
What happened to her?
Oh, she's fine. She's been invited to the next meeting of the Council of Regents.
Well, let's see here.
What's the situation in Temeria?
The Council of Regents has convened to restore order. That means three things. Utter chaos will prevail, Vesima will run dry of wine and strong drink, and the local whores will make a killing.
Is Triss participating in the meetings?
Indeed. Only to find out that she's no longer needed.
How do you know?
It's my business to know.
They want to run a kingdom without a sorceress?
They already have a kingdom without a king. They'll use every opportunity to get rid
of
her. Who will rule? The chief contenders are Count Marivelle and Baron Kimbold, who already tussle for control of Lavalette Castle.
What about Foltest's bastards?
The king's blood runs in their veins. So yes, they are entitled to the throne. Not some drooling nobles.
Foltest told me a lot about you.
If not for him, I'd be a drunk or a vagrant. Foltest did more for me than my father ever did. But then my father did exactly nothing, for I never even met him. In any case, I'll not rest until the murderer is punished.
Tell me how you serve, Vernon.
I carry out orders others are incapable of executing.
Sounds like he's gonna be my buddy, this buddy cop movie.
For fuck's sake, you command the Blue Stripes. Do something. The real murderer is free, and he's further and further away with every hour you spend prancing around in here.
I find the killer monk story unconvincing.
I don't claim he was a monk. He was wearing a frock, though. He sailed off in a boat with some Scoia'tael.
Would you recognize him?
No problem. A mountain of meat. Never seen anyone bigger.
What would you do if you escaped?
I'd go after the Kingslayer.
You know where to look for him?
Some Scoia'tael helped him escape. That's where I'd start. I expect you might know this particular group of elves.
How'd you work that out?
They wore blue-striped masks. Trophies, I expect.
Yorveth's commando. I know where to find them. We've a trail to follow after all.
If you want to start over and take it easy this time, get me some food.
Now that you mention it. Vess! Bring us food and drink.
Shame you didn't think of that earlier.
It's your own fault, Geralt. Your fate is in your hands. Thank you.
A lot of detail in the background noise with the people moaning and stuff. Sausages, maybe some bread there, or potatoes. Not quite sure.
Never heard of women serving in the Special Forces.
Vess is one of my best people.
How'd she wind up in the Blue Stripes?
I pulled her from the paws of the Scoia'tael. Just 16 when they torched her village and slaughtered everyone.
That's good.
She'll the unit commander took a liking revenge. And spared her. One last thing. This file is about one Geralt of Rivia.
And Foltest's death?
Actually, Geralt's death. The report details events from 5 years ago. Rivia. Population 1,234.
It's a cartoon!
In that, 253 non-humans. September the 25th, 1268. A riot erupts. A massacre ensues. Streets run with the blood of elves and dwarves. One person finds the courage to face the raging crowd. During the rioting, 76 non-humans perish, including the witches Geralt of Rivia. Stabbed in the chest with a pitchfork by a man of whom we know only that his name was Rob, and he owed 3 crowns at the local tavern. Yennefer of Vengerberg dies trying to heal the witcher. The bodies of Geralt and the sorceress are taken away by a mysterious young girl with ashen hair. Their place of internment remains unknown.
I remember. Rivia. Yennefer.
What just happened?
I saw my own death.
And the rest? Have you regained all your memory?
That's all. I just remember the end.
Vess! Interrogation's done. Restrain the prisoner. I'll take the key.
That way he can escape. Escape.
I sail upriver at dawn. Guards will collect you in 5 minutes. Eat. You'll need your strength.
Guess I'm supposed to eat the key and poop it out or something. Sure, exactly. I just noticed he's got a little thing in front so he can open up his pants to pee. What if that was a real thing in the past?
Not yesterday. He was a hero, pretty much. Everyone's man.
Personally saw him cut down 20 men in the blink of an eye, so it's no surprise.
See him dashing along those walls? Can't rightly say I ever saw his sword the blade move so fast.
I thought that beast would tear him to bits when it came out of the clouds.
Delayed don't mean denied. Hangman will do that tomorrow. What say we, teach him a lesson?
Provoke the guard,
I'll not touch the scum. I get scurvy.
Right. Hangman will do it. He's poxy, old...
Guard. Come here, good man.
Why are you hollering? Do that again and we'll shut you up.
You wouldn't say that if these bars weren't here.
Is that so? Let's see. Rip your guts out!
Stuff? Let's see. Save that for later, I guess.
Sneak out in this light.
What was that? Smash you!
Leave me be. Let me alone, please. Don't hurt me.
He's just way back here. The guards are close by.
Barney for a month. For what, louts?
Maybe there, maybe not. Who the heck knows?
Not for thieving. Because for that they whip you first.
How are we supposed to see the corridors?
Oh boy. These guys have more armor. I think I can just take them on with a cudgel.
I am Shelad Fitz Estelin, emissary of the Empire of Nilfgaard and its most divine emperor, Emir Var Emrys.
What do you want of me, Nilfgaardian?
Simply to speak, my lady.
Ah, really? Something you would not dare were my son still alive.
I very much regret the death of the Baron Lavalette. Please accept my deepest condolences. Yet it is precisely his loss that renders our conversation mutually desirable.
Guy's head is epic.
Let go of me. I shall walk unaided. I shall return, rogue, and I shall repay you.
Let us go, my lady. Your cries can do us no good.
Keep fighting against these people in front. Finally.
it all, maybe. Breathes fire.
Come in, Master Geralt. Allow me to introduce the Baroness Lavalette, mother to the royal children, who at present mourns the passing of her eldest son.
Milady.
I comfort the Baroness with assurances that House Lavalette need suffer no more, its future brighter as it stands protected by the Empire of Nilfgaard.
Did you kill my son, Arryn?
I had no choice. He knew what can happen once swords are drawn and begin to swing. Mm-hmm. He chose death over shame. Mm-hmm.
Stubborn like his father and grandfather before him. Honor above all. How did he die? Did he suffer?
No. I doubt he felt the final blow. Didn't even see it coming.
There's that, I suppose. Mm.
Lady, I killed many during the assault, not just your son. War demands sacrifices. You might remember that the next time you're about to start one.
Have some compassion, Master Geralt. The Baroness requires support. She is distraught as it is.
Unnecessary toil, Excellency, for witches have no feelings.
Cold.
And the truth, especially when painful, can wake us from the slumber of self-deception. I deserved as much.
Milady, I wouldn't trust the ambassador if I were you.
Master Geralt, let us be serious, please.
Let him speak. I wish to hear this.
I didn't know your son, but I know he saw the Empire as a foe, as did King Foltest.
You've no notion of the events transpiring in the kingdom, of what Kimbolt, Maravel, and their ilk are capable. My duty is to Foltest's children, their safety. And though I too see a pact with Nilfgaard as a pact with the devil, I feel I have no choice. Besides, can you say that you really knew the king?
Well enough to be confident of my words.
Truly? In that case, what kind of a man was he? I wish to know your view.
He laughed at pleasantries, envied those better than him, feared those stronger, despised the weaker, and killed those he hated. Those he loved, he presented with ballistae. He was a man like any other, except he was born to be king.
True. He was a boar in a crown.
My lady.
And that was the first and last honest epitaph he'll get. Once the poets start in, nothing will remain of the real Foltest.
My lady, you will set down your memoirs. I shall make that my mission. Once we bring in the appropriate artist...
Later, Excellency. All in due time. The ambassador questioned your guilt. It seems now that I, too, believe you did not slay the king. Your Excellency, you will aid the Witcher to escape the castle. That is my wish.
But, my lady, this would represent an immeasurable risk in my estimation. And there is the matter of your son.
He chose his fate and departed in a manner worthy of the Lavalettes. How am I to believe you'll protect me from reptiles like Kimbolt and Maravel when you balk at the notion of deceiving a few prison guards?
Milady, I shall do what is in my power. Give me a moment, Witcher, then proceed to the main gate.
screenshot feature. Looks like I don't get to talk to her anymore. This guy just gets out of my way.
Guards! The witch has fled his cell and is raging in the dungeon. Restrain him immediately. One more word, soldier, and I shall personally make certain you hang beside the fugitive. To the dungeon, on the double!
The riverboat. That'll probably be my last quest for tonight.
Halt! Oh, blimey, is that you, Witcher? They say you killed the king.
Well, I didn't, and I'm going to prove it.
I'm inclined to believe you.
Glad to hear that. It'd be pretty stupid if I had to kill you now. Did all the Reavers survive the assault?
Aye. They've been drinking themselves silly for 2 days now. I believe I owe you something.
You don't owe me a thing.
We wound up in a boiling cauldron during the assault. You know how it is when knights get caught in a tight passage. Nowhere to go. Those in the back push forward. Those in the front are stuck. And halberd blows raining down from above. I'd have been crushed if not for my armor. And about 10 blows landed on my helmet. My ears still ring and I puke time and again. But I live and breathe.
Concussion. It'll pass. Were you on patrol with the Reavers when they ran into those Scoia'tael?
Aye.
Kennet mentioned the unit was especially vicious. Notice anything out of the ordinary? A unit emblem or something?
Right you are. They had masks made of the cloth of Special Forces uniforms, and they hollered a lot, Yorveth or some such.
Where did the dragon come from?
I've no idea, but it saved our asses. The elves ceased shooting at the sight of it. Can't tell you anymore, as we fled right then as if the devil himself was on our tail. Take this. Kennet told me to study up, but I've not the mind for it. Just not cut out to be a dragon hunter, I guess. It could be useful to you, though.
I need to go.
There are sentries on the dike. No way you'll slip through.
Can you distract them?
I'll try. But remember, count me out if there's a fight. In fact, we could end up foes.
Oh, really?
I hope not. Go.
Just give me a minute.
Where am I? I'm here. Gotta get there. Okay. Got one talent to spend. Let's come up here. Alright. Yeah, let's get more vigor regeneration during combat. So I'm not the best at fighting.
The Kingslayer's escaped! We need to cut him off! Follow me!
Alright! Let's go!
Kingslayer. Dude's walking really funny. Don't turn around. Just keep walking.
Geralt, over here.
Over where? Where is she?
This way. Very well!
Back to your positions!
Oh, there she is.
You boy, you stay here!
What?
Don't mind me. Just a...
You were to sneak out. Avoid anything resembling a bloodbath.
You left me the key to my manacles, not in this bullet cloak. Triss, is everything all right?
Not exactly. I'm no longer the royal advisor. I've lost my post, my home in Vizima. Witcher's mistress, they call me. Kingslayer's whore.
People say what they think they have to.
I know, but...
They'll change their minds as soon as we find the Kingslayer. Roach will see to that. Right, spy?
I'm no spy, but you're mostly correct. An interregnum is chaos by definition. Rats like Baron Kimbolt and Count Maravel rule Temeria now. Or strive to. But no one save old Natalis can restore true order.
Natalis is far away and of low birth. The crown's simply out of his reach. Baron Kimbolt, on the other hand.
Politics is secondary right now. Vernon, learn anything new about the Kingslayer?
A week ago, I got a message from an informer in Flotsam. He saw Yorveth in the company of a large, bald man, not unlike the one you described.
A week ago? Sounds like a cold trail to me.
We need to start somewhere. The trading post is a few days upriver, in the forests that lie on the Edernian border. Yorveth's territory.
Flotsam it is, then. Triss.
Yes?
I'm a bit beat up. Will you look at my wounds? Let's go below deck. And I need you to tell me about Yennefer in detail. I want to hear it all, even the things you don't want to tell me, even the things that might hurt.
Prepare to cast off! Clear the lines and all aboard!
Lines clear, Captain!
There we go.
War is a good time to forge friendships, alliances. Harry and Lavalette, busy building walls and forging swords, forgot that.
End of an episode, it seems.
When he was gone, those he loved were forced to forge friendships with those he hated.
Pretty cool. I like it. Very different from before.
Life can't be easy for anyone who's unlucky enough to be labeled a regicide. That goes triple for someone like Geralt. Could his luck get any worse?
Maybe.
I've known the Witcher for a long time, and I'm sure that kings, courts, and politics concern him about as much as last year's snow. But hey, life doesn't always dole out what we expect, right? Sometimes it even forces us to associate with unsavory characters like Vernon Roach. No, I'm not making any excuses. And yes, I had my reasons. The Witcher spent most of the way to Flotsam talking to someone. Long into the evening, as water lapped against the boat's side, Triss told him forgotten stories of his unexpected child and his toxic relationship with a sorceress named Yennefer. Stories of a life stolen from him. Am I boring you? Don't set this tale aside. Give me just a few minutes more, for someone special's about to appear in dire straits upon a scaffold.
Very interesting way to put together the narrative for this game. Elves. Smelling salts? Looks like one of the monsters in the monster cards for quests. It's a shame. I've seen that monster. Well,
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's a shame the monsters, characters seem a little out of place compared to the rest of the, like, the background and the art. Seems a little odd. The game is overall extremely beautiful. I'm sure 3 is better, and, Cyberpunk is even better than that, but it's just interesting to see that kind of stand out a little bit when everything else looks so good. Like this part here looks like something out of a movie. Ever so slightly can you tell that it's CGI instead.
Sheathe your sword, Elf. I'm here to talk. Bow low. You stand before a head crowned. That of Demavend, King of Edirne, by the grace of the gods, sovereign of the Pontar Valley, and so on.
Interesting that this guy's got like a
friend to non-humans.
Like a
I have an offer.
Southern accent, kind
quickly
of.
Quickly and to the point. The Arrakis will soon return, and I'd rather know all before then.
I can add several more heads to this one. Each crown.
Go on.
Foltest to start with. I barely escaped in Edirne. I'll need help. Access to your hideouts and maps of your secret trails. And the support of the Scoia'tael.
Oh, good. I've been pressing
I want no gold and have no interest in a killer's fame.
Then why do you wish them dead?
It's a long story. Your beast nabbed his neck. Time to go. Do we have a deal, Elf?
Flotsam should be just beyond the point. We'll take the beach.
Who's we?
You and me. Reconnaissance.
I'm coming too.
You should stay behind. We can't be sure of the reception we'll get.
Precisely why I won't let you go alone. Someone's got to look after you.
Bad time of the month.
Not the best joke, but okay. Let's save. Alright. And, I think we'll leave it at that for now. So that was my second time playing Witcher 2 Assassins of Kings. So that's kind of neat. So before I go, I just want to test the chat for next time. Let's see, do a quick test message here. Oh, it's like, no, you gotta log in, silly. So I guess that doesn't tell me anything. I'll just test it offline. Hopefully it doesn't mean I've been missing a whole bunch of chats, because this is supposed to be the chat for the then again, would have been up here. So I think I'll play again tomorrow night, and which is Tuesday, and then maybe the night after that. After that, I'm not sure what the schedule is going to be. It's going to depend on family necessity, work, etc. But it's been kind of fun getting back into the game and not sucking too badly, which is pretty good. It's always good. So anyway, this has been Eric playing The Witcher 2, and I will see you next time. Bye.